you the story.
Early morning starts always good to get you offshore with the land breeze, and then in the afternoon you'll get your northeaster blowing, and we were going south, so putting this boat going south. And some breakfast mix again, trying to get some fish here.
It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue.
Dolphins are welcoming us back in Richards Bay. The boys couldn't wait, they had to sit in a bow. We were still here about 2 hours out of Richards Bay. You can just see the lights there on the horizon starting. And they were so excited. We were away for 1 year. Yeah, there's all the gifts from the sea. Quite a lot, which we sold later for some spending money. Everything have to come out of a boat so we can get a proper cleanup. And this is our Zululand Yacht Club, and we are planning to go and visit my sister on the farm. Yeah, we are at the farm because we inspired them. And they want to build a boat as well, which he asked me, my brother-in-law, that I must draw him a boat. And I designed him one on AutoCAD. This car my sister, my brother-in-law, built as well. And then I said, hey, let's build a boat. And there she is, called Morning Sun. Was quite a lot of work. I think he worked about 2.5 years, I'm not sure. 3 years he built this boat, and they went to Nyaka Island with it as well. The sailing gene was passed on to the next generation. My oldest son Mikus He's already building his second boat. You can see that on my channel there as well. We're rebuilding a boat. My sister's two daughters is also sailing. The oldest one is currently sailing at Madagascar, Indian Ocean area. And Annika, she got married and her husband is also building a boat. Yes, Annika. I think it's 16 or 17 years later now. And you can go and check it out. It's called the Sailing Vessel Endeavour, something like that.